Hi, my name's Ray Snyder. I live in El Dorado County near Diamond Springs. Years ago, or actually decades ago, we were reading horror stories about senior citizens who lost their assets due to the necessity of paying long-term health care for one of the spouses who had experienced a catastrophic illness. Marie, my wife, and I knew that our assets were at risk during this time. We didn't have long-term health insurance or anything else to protect our assets, and we just went on dumbly through life without any kind of protection for our assets until probably a couple of years ago. My wife's sister suffered a stroke that left and paralyzed her to the extent that she was unable to care for herself. So she went into a nursing home, and the costs were $7,000 each month for complete care. The second occurrence was a talk given before a men's club that I belong to, given by Michael Beeman of Safe Inheritance Corporation. He talked about the risk of not having protection for one's assets. Marie and I decided we'd better do something and get some protection for our assets. So we asked Safe Inheritance people to develop a plan which would meet our needs. My wife and I really enjoyed working with Michael and the staff of SIC. We believe they have a good product and offer it at us at a reasonable cost. I can't believe how generous the state's laws are regarding the protection of our assets. The planning did not restrict our lifestyle in any way. Therefore, my bottom line is I highly recommend Michael to anyone who has unprotected assets and would like to have them protected.